There's this thing with it. Huge pressure on Biggar. Such marginal calls.
You got hurt, then, I think.
Just in a missed kick and a drop play ball from Dan Biggar. That's not there. Something you see every day. Just misjudged that.
Yeah, he mistimed that, didn't he? Mistimed it, got his body in the wrong position. He got smashed as well. Yeah, maybe the wind just caught us, and that's a hit.